Is he really singing? What's Gucci, everyone? It is me once again. I am back for a what? A what? 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 Wait, I'm back for what? React? What do you mean? No, I'm just kidding. I'm back for another reaction video. This one is for Camila Cabello and Machine Gun Kelly. They did their own cover of James Arthur's Say You Won't Let Go. This song is so freaking sad. But I'm curious to know how this is gonna work because James Arthur is a singer and Machine Gun Kelly is a rapper. So let's check this out. And as usual, do not forget to subscribe right over here. Daily reaction videos, daily, from me. And hit me up on my IG. Let me know you guys came from this video. Like, legit. Hit me up. Let's do this. Is that him singing? You make me feel as though I wasn't known. Is he really singing? The night away. We drank too much. Okay, listen. I applaud him for having the balls enough to go up there and sing. But I don't know why he did that. That kind of made me, I don't know. I'm so used to seeing him as like a rapper, like, I don't know. I applaud you, Machine Gun Kelly, for singing, but I don't know. She better sing. I love her voice. Her voice is so dope. She can sing anything. Oh, her voice. And I never thought for a minute if you showed me your okay, thank you. Now that you wouldn't be in it. Are those the actual like lyrics to the song? But I meant it when I said it wasn't much of a romantic. But he should have just rapped for the first verse. I rolled it up, you hit it, and we lit it up. Because to me, I could tell that he was like, being vulnerable is good, but I could just tell that he was like not sure of himself. Like he didn't have the confidence when he was singing. When he was rapping, he was in it. You know what I mean? She's so young. She's only 19 and she's singing like this. Like by the time she's 25, she's going to F the entire game up. Oh, that's a cello, right? Hey! She better sing. I'm about to literally punch her in her throat. Ugh. Take them to church, Camila. Go in. It's so weird. When she was with 5H, I felt like she was always like riffing and running, going crazy. But now that she's solo, she's like right in the line. Anywho, don't forget to subscribe. Hit me up on my IG. Let me know you guys' thoughts on all of this. And let me know you guys came from this video. All right, I'll see you guys a little bit later. Deuces.